I've been in the SES now for almost 6 years, I suppose. The most interesting thing I could probably relate to is during the Brisbane floods, the Mud Army, when the people of Brisbane actually got out and assisted themselves and assisted the SES. It was absolutely magic to see them sort of coming over the hill like the cavalry and actually doing something that was worthwhile. It was great to see.